I'm gonna keep on fighting. I'm gonna keep on fighting for my mom and for the other families that are going through the same thing, because this is unfair and it's really sad.
We want her back in our arms. We want her back over here where she belongs. She belongs with us. And we're gonna keep on fighting. We're not gonna stop.